A welfare check has led to two arrests in Marina on human trafficking charges. Authorities say 37-year-old Christopher Walker and a 24-year-old Courtney Thomas are both from Sacramento. They were booked into the county jail on a number of charges, including conspiracy and human trafficking. Police arrested the two at a motel on Reservation Road.